Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are going to be drawing the character called Henry Stickmin from the game series developed by InnoSloth called Henry Stickmin. Now this is going to be a pretty short tutorial, just like the Among Us character tutorial, which I will also link in the description below, or I will actually just put it at the end of the video. You can see till the end and you can click on the hyperlink. And so this game is basically a story mode game, and the characters are very simple to draw. They're basically stick figures but a little bit more enhanced, you could say. They have faces, boots and accessories and stuff. They're not basic stick figures, they're a little more advanced stick figures. So let's start. I'm going to be drawing a circle for the head first. I'm going to use 7.4 brush size. I'm doing this on Autodesk Sketch, as I said, because I'm going to try and improve my digital drawing skills. So now we're going to do the back. So draw a slight curve, not much, just a slight curve like that. And now we're going to do the legs. So we're going to curve it this way, just like that. And we're going to do this leg as well, but it's going to be curving outwards like that. It looks like he's walking, but that's how he stands. Next, we're going to do the feet, like the shoes. He has these reddish brown shoes, so we will color those later. So the shape is pretty simple, it's just like this for both of the shoes, like that. So it's like a raindrop, but it's been rotated a bit. And now for the arms, we're going to start the arms about this, about just here, and we're going to go down like that. It needs to be a little bit long, yeah, like that maybe. There. Okay, now it looks a little too long. Let me just redo the arms. Okay, that looks fine. Now same for this, keep it the same length. And now we're going to do the hands. He has fingers, so draw a circle like a dewdrop again, like a raindrop, no. Like that. Then this another finger. So he has like 3-4 fingers, but then there's one finger that you can't see, so I'm drawing 3. And we're going to basically do this, but like a mirror image of this on the other side. Okay, not oval, it has to be like a raindrop. Okay, there, that seems fine. And that, perfect. Okay, that looks perfect. And now the face. He's going to be smiling and he has like pretty big eyes. His eyes are not circular, they're like just curved lines. So first let's just start off with the mouth and the eyebrows. So eyebrows is like, yeah, there. They'll be just like a little bit coming out of the side, like that. And then we're gonna give him a bit of a smile. Okay, just like this. Okay, there, it looks good. Now for the eyes, what we need to do is we need to basically take the center of the head. Okay, I'm gonna make a dot so it's easier for reference. Okay, there, so it needs to be like that. The eyes have to be like this. No dot, I'm not like this, it doesn't look proper. Trying to make it look parallel to it. Okay, there's a dot over there. Okay, let me just redraw the eyes. So it has to be a little on the left. Just like this. Okay, little parallel. Yeah, this looks better. So yeah, this is how you draw the character. But then it's not done yet. It's not yet done. I'm just gonna sign it and then we're gonna color it in. I know it's just lines, but then the fingers, like two of the fingers have to be colored, shade has to be added to his head, and we're gonna add the color onto his shoes. So it's a little orangish reddish brown, like it's like a brown leather shoe kind of color, like that. It's a little more on the reddish side than the brown side. Now let's just take gray color and we're going to draw it on his face. So this is going to act as a shadow, since the light, we're going to assume that he's looking at the light on the top left of the screen. Oh, that's not right. Okay, I'm making a new layer. Okay, I'm gonna just draw a line like this, curving down. Okay, no, it shouldn't cover his mouth. So I'll draw it a little on this side. Okay, that looks fine. Yeah, so that is the shadow. Now we need to fill the shadow in. So we'll just merge it. There, now we can just fill it in. Okay, there. So the shadow needs to be like that. We'll fill in the fingers. No, no, this. We need to fill in the top finger. Okay, both of the top fingers. I'm not used to the digital stuff. So I'm just going to cover up all the white gaps. And there, that is how you draw Henry Stickmin. And if you guys enjoyed this video, make sure you like this video. Share it with your friends and family if they enjoy art. And also subscribe if you haven't already. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.